An intimate venue, always a fine place to take in a match. Vicarage Road. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and alongside me is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player Stuart Robson. I'm very much looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League. It's Watford up against Crystal Palace.
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I played under would always tell us before kickoff, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
And the starting 11 for Watford.
Well, it's a fairly standard 4-4-2, which you don't see that often, but it does have its strength, particularly with the front two they've got playing today. They're both good players.
Well, this is the team Crystal Palace have picked.
Well, I think they have a nice balance to their team. A solid back four, two holding midfielders, three creative players in advance of them, and a mobile centre forward. It's a good team.
The referee correctly decided to play advantage.
João Pedro.
Plenty of options. Well, you never quite know who's going to dominate a game in advance, but I think you can maybe
make it. This is Derek.
And the goalkeeper has outdone himself with that save. Playing it in. Well, he failed to get it away properly.
Well, defensive resilience there.
Right, let's join Alex Scott, shall we? Because there's been news of a goal in the Fulham match.
Yes, it's a goal for Chelsea. It was a nice 1-2 and then a composed finish as he rounded the goalkeeper. It's now 1-0 with only 7 minutes played.
Thanks as always, Alex.
If those are your items, please collect them after the game. Thank you.
Reading it through. And he's in the clear. And there it is! The breakthrough! That will do nicely.
Well, let's look at this again, Derek, because the transition when the ball changes hands is so quick. But I think the defending is poor. How can the goalkeeper be left so exposed with two players running at him? Mind you, it's still a great team goal.
And back underway. 1-0 it is. Ezzy. And Keane. Just the challenge that was required.
Pedro.
Parkinson. Almost weighing up the opposition with a string of neat passes. Well, that's eye-catching wide play. But they took care of the situation defensively. Ezzy. Well, it's an attractive passing move, but it's all about finding an equaliser here. And the keeper really reacted brilliantly.
Well, from that sort of range, it's a great save, I have to say.
It might still be problematic. But it just petered out. Good-looking ball. There could be a chance now. Rashford! It's gone in! Well, they're really in the mood here. Can they be stopped?
Well, we can see it again now, and it all starts with the pass over the top. It takes out so many defenders, and he makes the finish look so easy. What a good goal that is.
So underway once more, 2-0 the lead here.
And a free kick awarded by the referee. A very effective clearance. Now counter-attacking possibilities. And space here on the flank. Rashford. Oh, blocked it! Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. And teammates around him. Is this the moment? Crucial piece of defending. Gardner. From what I'm hearing, there's been a goal in the Fulham match. Over to Alex for the details.
It's a second goal for Chelsea. The goalkeeper will be looking at himself on that one. He was totally out of position and it was an easy finish. They're ahead by two now with 41 minutes on the clock.
Alex with the info as ever. Kovacevic. And with that, the first half draws to a close. And off and running again here. There was a real gulf in class in the first 45. Will we see an improved effort from Palace in the second? Good-looking build-up as they try to reduce the arrears. And they will be awarded a free kick for that. Don't forget, we have more live action from the Premier League coming up here on EA TV. It's Watford facing Burnley.
Well, that should be a really good game between two entertaining teams in a great stadium.
Happy just to retain the ball in their own half and draw out the opposition. Well, something has happened at Craven Cottage. Let's find out exactly what. Here's Alex.
Yes, it's a goal for Chelsea. They're now three ahead with 53 minutes played.
Thank you, Alex. And it wasn't a great pass, was it? Buendia. Oh, big chance. A magnificent stop.
Well, it should be a goal, but take nothing away from the keeper. That's a brilliant save.
It's a short corner. Nicely timed tackle. Well, make sure you join us for more Premier League action coming your way. It's Crystal Palace facing Manchester City.
That looks a really entertaining game. Two good teams with two excellent coaches. I can't wait for that one to come round.
Well, they're moving the ball neatly enough. Just looking for that decisive pass. Marcus Rashford in position. And he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him. And he's having a field day.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a really inviting ball played into the box, begging players to attack it. And the strike from Rashford is excellent. He just hits it so cleanly. That's a great... Goal.
Goal for Watford.
Is this going to be a thrashing? 3-0 now. Good looking sequence, but nothing comes of it. Marcus Rashford. Teammates available. A really good pass. Being egged on by the crowd. And a goal to delight the fans. Just what they were hoping for.
Well, we can take another look now. It's great interplay between the two of them to start the move off. And once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. Determined defending. Callum O'Hare. 10 minutes to go. He's found a pocket of space. That's not a bad ball. Needs to clear it away. And I think the threat has been averted. Lehmann. What a brilliant pass. Well, he opted for power from close range. He might be regretting that now. Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match.
Number 7, Lazar Samardzic.
Gardner. Given away by Palace. We will have 3 minutes of additional time at the end here. That's a good pass. Just needs to stay calm. And there is the goal! He's found the net. Joy unconfined.
Well, they love him and he loves them. It's great scenes here. Well, here it is again, and it's a superbly weighted through ball to break that defensive line. And his movement's so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one thought in his head. Smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
Oh, my goodness, it's so one-sided. And there it is, the final whistle, and it's the Watford fans who'll be going home happy following this victory.
Well, Derek, what a good performance that was. They did most things right, and their attacking play was inventive and had a real cutting edge. That was a really dominant display from them today.
Well, a good performance as per usual from Marcus Rashford. How would you sum up his contribution?
Well, what more could you ask for? His build-up play was clever, his movement was dynamic, and he scored a couple of goals. What a player he is.
Buendia.